Ready? Come on. Let's go.
That you did me and you're doing me still. I can't help but to wonder, is your love for me real? Now you.
Morning, everyone. It's Saturday morning. And we're just on our way home now from ballet. Been to ballet, haven't we, Meg?
Yeah.
And now we just stopped at a garage to get some lunch. And that's it, we're on our way home.
And then we're going to Oliver's party.
And then we're going to Oliver's party.
But first we have to get changed.
And then we have to get changed.
I spy with my little eye something coloured white.
That's not I spy, you have to say I spy with my little eye something beginning with W.
No.
One eternity.
But we're doing how big it is and what colour it is.
You can't do I spy with colours. It's I spy with my little eye something beginning with a letter.
Really. It doesn't squirt anything, it's yellow stuff, so you would see it.
Are you rescuing him, Meg? Go on then, where are you going to put him, on the mud?
No, I'm going to put it in the grass. I want it to be camouflaged.
There you go. Oh, nearly. Go slow.
This is never good.
Here you go.
To wash my hands. Well, and...
So, what I've been asked to do, or told to do, is we did have a barbecue area here that I've taken down, and then we've got a bit of an area here that's a bit of a nothing area, kind of just weeds grow. So Kim wants a planter there. So from when I took the barbecue bit down that was made out of decking, we've got all this decking bits left over that I've kept. So I've got to turn this decking into a planter. We'll see what happens.
Well, I know that you're young, and I know you're naive, but you know that you got me sugar under your sleeve. But the way that you did me, and you're doing me. Is your love for me real? Now you...
I know it's rubbish, so if any carpenters or anything watching this, I've literally just thrown this together in like 20 minutes. But I might paint it the same colour as the shed. Chucked some plants in it, it'll look alright. Better than just a boggy, muddy puddle in the corner. So, job done.
You're a bit weird all the time. Everyone's a bit weird. Stay here. Thank you.
Can you get an egg?
Yeah.
We finished at Megan's party. We've just come to my mum and dad's. I think we're going to try and scrounge some food from here. And that's it really. Another day gone. This is my mum and dad's cat. She doesn't like me. Come on. She doesn't like anybody. Come on. Nope. Still doesn't like me. We've managed to scrounge some food from my mum. My mum.
She can't hear very well.
Deaf as a post.
She can't hear very well because the sausages are sizzling.
Bye, Jess. Right, everyone, get in the car. Meg, are you taking a snail home?
Yeah. I'm gonna get it off.
Meg, he's pooed on your hand.
Just get it off!
And the snail. It's just because he's scared of me, don't you, little bubba?
Ew.
There you go, right. Where are you gonna put the
snail? He's empty now.
He's empty, right. Keep him on your hand, then you have to keep him safe.
No.
Well, where are you gonna put him? Don't drop him.
Just put it on the grass somewhere.
I thought you were gonna take him home.
No!
Okay.
Oh, he's pooped.
Oh, Meg, careful. It's Sunday morning and we are on our way
to climbing.
We're going rock climbing. We're going to go and meet Neil and Sophie.
My friend is Sophie.
Friend Sophie.
And
someone.
Neil. To this one and then your left hand, can you reach onto the top of this one?
Push.
That's it. Good girl. Can you get your right hand onto this one? Doing well, Meg, you're doing well. Down a bit. So
now
think.
You've got three with the wrong hand, really. Now we need to cross to the other one.
That's it.
Oh!
Now what are you going to do, Meg?
Ball, yeah.
Get right hand on the third ball. Now get your left hand up. There you go.
Go.
We had lots of fun at rock climbing, and now we're on our way to Lindsay's to have some food. Hopefully we're going to get a roast dinner, so we're going to go there.
Jump!
Oh my god.